wrote this other song that I know you love as much as I love.
This is one of the great lyrics.
It is.
Beautiful, beautiful song. If you know the words, please don't join in because you're going to ruin it. We've been working. You go right ahead. If anything, it gives us a chance to read your lips.
Well, one sip of wine. Cheers.
I'm going to have a beer in a minute. We've got a blood moon, haven't we? Has that happened yet? Any time you're ready, John.
I told him, sorry, my fault.
Yeah. After you, ma'am.
Go again, John. The late George Warner worked on High Street, lived on Matters. 52 years he sat on his grammar and made his saddles.
And if you had questions about dogs or sheep or anything else, just ask the saddler. He lived without sin. You're building a library for him.
Time is a traveler. Tender fields flatter. Turn your head. Ride again, Jackaroo. I think I see kangaroo on ahead. The son of George Warner went off and got married and had a war baby.
But something was wrong, and it's easier to drink than go crazy.
And if there were questions about why the end was so sad,
well, George had no answers
about why his son ever had need of a gun. Time is a traveler, tell a few silent turn on. Ride again, Jackaroo. Think I see kangaroo up ahead. The grandson of George has been all around the world and lives in all a special place.
Changed his last name and he married a girl with an interesting face.
It almost forgot them all because of this life that he leaves.
There's nowhere for George and his family
or the son with his gun to belong,
except in this song. Time is a travel. Tell if you said I'd turn your head. Ride again, Jackaroo. I think I see kangaroo up ahead. Oh, yeah. Time is a matter. Tell if you said I'd make your bed. Fly away, come to down on the ground in you are.
So far, we make you sweat, mate. Just easing our way into it. I've got a pair of new trousers on. I reckon they cost about $80, and $70 with them are not where they really should be. Anyway, we'll get there. This next song is called... No, it's on this side. No One Comes Close.
And singers and on this, isn't that amazing? The Chocolate Orchestra and Friends. I'll tell you, thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. That's just, I can't tell you what it's like to have that stuff going on in my ears. At rehearsal, I started enjoying myself a little bit too much and closed my eyes and listened to the orchestra and nearly fell off the bloody stage. I could have busted a foofer. I'm okay, I lived, so that's a good thing. This is a song written by Kiki D. Remember Kiki D?
I got bread, Emma.
Wish I'd not done that.
Trouble.
This one's called... No, not called that. But thank you very much. Brought back a lot of memories, that did. Chris, can I just have a look? Can I see everybody? Because
I love the song.
Wonderful. Now, just leave the lights kind of like that a little bit, Chris. I know you don't like that, but because you know you're an artiste and everything. But I kind of like to see who I'm singing to. That's good. This one's called "Love to Shine," featuring Craig Newman on the bass guitar.